stinks.
All right, everybody, just hold it. I think I have an idea here.
Kids, let's open some presents. Oh, look what's in this. Open this.
I don't want a present.
Well, what about this one?
Yes, Mr. Bunce, office, please.
I don't want any presents. I want to go in my room and watch TV.
Yes, hello. I am calling from Olympic Florist, and I have 350 red long stem roses to deliver to Mr. Bunn now. I need the address, please.
Let's see.
They are coming from a Mr. James Obricio Obricio. Yeah, doll, that's it, that's it. Good, thanks, doll, and a Merry Christmas to you, too. Sucker. All right, kids, now listen to Mommy. I want you to go in your rooms, and I want you to put on some very, very warm clothes. We're going to take a little trip. Daddy, Daddy, will you help me re-put all these presents in the car, please? And Ma, will you put those onions in the Tupperware? Come on, let's move it, move it, move it! Go, move your little butts! Daddy won't come to Christmas. Christmas is going to come to Daddy.
Feels so good.
Come on, it's fun. It's chasing without all that stupid running.
Oh, I'm going to lose my kibble and bits.
What's this?
Buster, you touch one of those presents and you're going to be hunting gophers for dinner.
Treats. That's fruitcake. That's gotta be fruitcake.
I said no.
Mom, look out!
What? Are you okay? Good. Are you okay, honey? Is everybody okay?
Yeah.
All right, good. Okay, now, wasn't that fun?
No.
No.
All right.